lives in the Lone Star State. Today, 50 cats from the valley will arrive in Dallas in hopes of getting new homes. The Arizona Humane Society says it is at full capacity with 800 cats in their care. So they teamed up with the SPCA of Texas to find new homes for those cats.
Well, you can also